First of all, ma'am, congratulations to both of you. The session was superb and sensual. How was the experience? What would you like to Hina, ma'am?
So as for you guys are saying that I'm wearing such a seductive attire, so this seems to be like a form of dancing to be done. So that is a pole dancing which I'm right standing here. So this experience, it's my first day. First, I'm getting my classes done by Swaili Suri. So I heard about her a lot. So I was willing to do this because I'm always a Bollywood dancer. I have done Tollywood performance, but pole dance is another form of dance which I've seen in abroad and very rare in Mumbai. So this was like I wanted to be an X factor for the Indian people and all that thing. So I thought of like, and when I came about, like I came to know that she's the one who has learned from abroad. So I was more excited to learn. Yeah, and to be very frank, pole dancing today, my first session, I really felt relief. It was amazing. It was like full my body workout. I don't have to go today for the gym or for yoga because this actually, really, you can see the sweat coming out, which was amazing. Like, I feel everybody should think over it. Think to do pole dance because there are a lot of plus points about this. Your thyroid's issue, your body language and everything changes a lot. So I would prefer you to should join this. So I want to give you a one statement that Swaili Suri is conducting a Shakti Pole Camp, which is happening in 3rd May, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th May in Khar, which is
Arts in Motion.
So you guys should join there because I'm thinking of going there. And because this is like, it is my first day. And there are people coming from abroad making you learn pole dance and
Malkhamb.
There are a lot of other variations of dancing. So which will be a great experience. And to learn from the abroad people, from Swaili Suri, will be another experience. So yeah, guys should be there. Yeah, I will be there and I wish you guys will be also there.
Okay, Swaili, what do you like to say about your new student?
I am very impressed with Hina. She came for the first time in 15 minutes. I nearly did the first term ka jo syllabus hota hai, jisme 5-minute spin hota hai, around the world hota hai, pole walk hota hai. और इस लड़की ने क्योंकि बिकॉज शी हैज़ अ बैकग्राउंड ऑफ डांस एंड शी इज़ अ सेक्सी गर्ल एंड शी इज़ नॉट अशेम्ड टू बी सेक्सी शी कैरिड हर बॉडी वेरी वेल एंड शी डिड अ लॉट ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइजेशन जैसे आपने देखा है उसने बहुत फ्री स्टाइलिंग की जो पोल में ज़रूरत होती है हम महिलाओं को पोल इसलिए सिखा रहे हैं क्योंकि उसमें योगा भी है आपने देखा होगा हीना ने कुछ योगा के आसन्स किए इसमें जिम वर्कआउट भी है आप खुद का बॉडी वेट उठाते हो ज़रूरी नहीं है आप जिम जाओ और इसमें कार्डियो भी है तो ये तीन चीज़ें हैं और इसने तीनों दिखाया प्लस इसने सेंशुअलिटी दिखाई मैं सेक्सुअलिटी नहीं बोलूँगी सेंशुअलिटी बोलूँगी एक औरत की जो सेंशुअलिटी होती है उसमें कुछ बुरा नहीं होता तो पोल में यू कैन से दिस इज़ योर अगर ये मेरा शिव है तो ये हमारी शक्ति है तो इसलिए हम शक्ति पोल कैम्प कर रहे हैं 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th में सब के लिए ये सिर्फ औरतों के लिए नहीं है हम मेन्स पोल भी होगा मलखम होगा सर उदय देश पांडे और संकेत परब मलखम इंडिया में के बड़े टीचर्स मलखम सिखाएंगे वो हमारा इंडियन पोल है उसमें तो और शक्ति की ज़रूरत है कलरी पाइतू होगा योगा होगा हम बहुत सारे एम्पावरर्स और हीलर्स और डॉक्टर्स को लाएंगे साइकोलॉजिकल मेंटल बेनिफिट्स के बारे में बात करने के लिए और हम ये पोल रेवोल्यूशन मैं चाहती हूँ कि पोल स्टार इंडिया ये पोल रेवोल्यूशन इंडिया में लाए और एक दिन हो जब हर लड़की के घर में एक पोल हो
ओके समझ में मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँगा बहुत सारे ऐसे गर्ल्स हैं जिसे ये पोल डांस सीखना है बट देयर पेरेंट्स आर नॉट अलाउइंग
यस सो आई थिंक इवन हीना केम फ्रॉम मिडिल क्लास फैमिली शी हैज़ ब्रोकन बैरियर्स मैं एक ही चीज़ बोलूँगी नो गट्स नो ग्लोरी I am having a very difficult time to break in. Lot of people are happy that I am doing this. But I am doing it. Because I feel strongly about it. Agar aapko koi cheez karni hai aur aapka passion, aapka purpose aapko pata hai, aapko sab ke bare mein log kya kahenge wo notion to
people keep talking.
Yeah, you will have to break that notion and go ahead. Tabhi hi there will be a change. तभी ही प्रगति होती है एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी कॉल अ रेवोल्यूशन
About the same thing, yeah. Every girl has to think about it herself. Out of the herself, out of the box, and to be where she wants to be. Like, I never thought that I'll be something, like I wanted to be somebody else. But what I thought about myself being in this industry, that I was meant to be this, like, and yeah, I have worked hard. I have like done out of the box. There are a lot of people and from my community said that, you know, you're doing this, people will not accept you and this and that. I said in my bad times nobody stands, so I think I need to stand for myself and think about my future, how to think. And to be very frank, dance, pole dance, you talk about any form of dance, it just gives me a relief, it gives me peace in my own head, and I feel like I'm doing a productive job or something, and I'm just wasting my time. It's a very good thing. So yeah, I believe everybody should think to do something productive and not to waste their life, and simply not think about what people are talking about you. Think only about yourself. There are all the stars in this today's time, they do out of the box to do something because they want to know themselves. They don't want what people think about it. Eventually people will start liking you if you start loving yourself.
ओके एक्टर्स के जिंदगी में उतार चढ़ाव रहते हैं।